We've all had some crappy jobs, right? Everybody's had crappy jobs. Whatever. You gotta do it. First job I had, Burger King. I'll come up there, man. My brother got me the job, too. My brother got me the job.
Mm-hmm.
He was the manager. And he got me the job. You think that would be cool, you know? Because he's my bro. But he was a dick. He thought he was the Burger King, you know what I'm saying? He would put me on drive-thru every night. Why do people insist on yelling at the drive-thru? You know, it's modern technology. I'd be there with my little headset. Hi, welcome to Burger King. May I take your order? Sir, whopper, no onion, lunchroom! Excuse me, Chewbacca? I'm bleeding from the ears here, Pacino. Let's calm down. All right, we're dealing with food, not missiles here, Governor. Now drive around! Rather have had people yell. It was when people didn't talk loud enough that drove me crazy. You know, 10 cars out there, I'd be like, hi ma'am, may I take your order? Ma'am, hello, can I help you? Ma'am, apparently you want some pickles. Ma'am, are you trying to molest me via drive-thru? What are you saying? Hello?
Chicken tenders. Sweet sauce all over my body.
Okay, ma'am, drive around. Someone get some sauce now. Come on, she wants it her way.